Assalamu alaikum guys, kindly subscribe and share my channel. Today we discuss about essay. Before going to discuss our topic, kindly subscribe and share educational and technical world. First of all, we discuss the definition. According to Arrhenius' concept, an acid is a substance that dissolved in water to give hydrogen or hydronium ion, only positive charge in the solution. Now let's have an example of hydrochloric acid in water which give hydronium and chloride ion. What is an ion? An ion is a species, an element or compound which have any charge. Some examples: sulfuric acid is an example of an acid. Now let's classify acid which is organic and inorganic acid. The only difference between organic and inorganic is source. Organic comes from natural sources like plants and animals, while inorganic acids come from inorganic compounds or non-living things. Some examples of organic acid are acetic acid, ascorbic acid, citric acid, while examples of inorganic acids are hydrochloric acid, sulfuric acid, and nitric acid. Acid is anything that changes blue litmus paper into red. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.